How to download movies on Plex. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will see how we can download movies on Plex app. So without further delay, let's get started. First off, launch your Plex application in the mobile device. And here, before we download a movie, you have to make sure that you have a Plex Pass subscriptions. That is, you have to activate your Plex account or buy the subscription. So once you're on your home page, in order to activate your Plex account, what you have to do is tap on the three dot from the top right corner, then tap on activate Plex. Now from here, you have to buy the Plex Pass subscription in order to download the movie offline. So once you have activated your account, you can go back and from this home page, you can choose a movie that you wish to download. For example, I have this movie right here. So once you have opened the movie here under this interface, you will find a download button somewhere. If not, tap on the three dot and here you will find the download button if you have the Plex Pass subscriptions. So that's how you can download movies for offline viewing. And that's all for this video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.